today we're making a roast vegetable calzone. So to begin with, the oven needs to be on 200 Celsius, 800 C, gas mark 6. First, we're going to mix the vegetables with the oil. Pour the oil over the vegetables and mix. And mix so that the oil goes all over the vegetables. Then we're going to put them into our baking tray. So they cover the bottom of the tray, spread them out a bit, and then they'll cook better. And then with that, we're just going to put a little bit of salt and pepper on them. And then they're going to go into the oven for 25 to 30 minutes. They need to be soft when they start. And the flour, put some flour on the surface to stop the dough from sticking. Just a little bit, not too much. And then the dough. Sticky once it's defrosted. Just cover it lightly in the flour so it doesn't stick to your hands. And I'm going to cut this in half. I'm going to make two calzones. Carefully cut the dough in half. It's a bit tricky because it's so soft. Can I just pull it in half? Side, this bit first. We need to roll this out using our rolling pin to about the size of a dinner plate. Put a little bit of flour on your rolling pin. Starts to stick, just add a little bit more flour. Keep rolling. We've rolled out our dough and it's all ready to go. Now we need to put the tomato base on it. Empty the tomato into a bowl or a jug and then add 2 tablespoons of water just to make it a little bit runnier. We're then to this going to add our garlic. Mix it round so it goes in nicely. With our spoon, we're going to take some of the mixture and just halfway across the pizza base and just spread out quite thinly, but leaving an edge between the sauce and the base, just like you would on a pizza, just so that you leave a bit of an edge for when we fold it over. Just like so. These are our roasted vegetables. As you can see, they've softened a little bit. See, I've got my oven gloves on because it's very hot. We're going to put half on one and half on the other, very carefully. And on top of the tomato base, just the bit that's the tomato. Just like that, doesn't have to be precise. A bit more than the other one. Until they're all dished up. Okay. Once you put the vegetables on, we're then going to take the cheese. As much as you like on top. Vegetables. Spread it out a little bit. Be careful though because the vegetables are still warm. Okay. Plenty of cheese on top. Then take a pastry brush if you have one, and a bowl of water, and we're just going to wet the edges like so, the bit where you left without any sauce on, just all round the edge, right the way round. This is going to help it stick together. Right. Very carefully take the edge and fold it over like so, so it meets the opposite edge. Slight hole in it there, don't worry. Not going to matter. And then with a fork, you just press down around the edges like so to make both sides stick so that when we put it back in the oven, it's not going to all fall out. All the way around till you get to the other side like so. Don't press down too hard, otherwise it will stick to the table. But press it so that it's enough. And there you have one calzone ready to go in the oven. On the baking tray, we need to just make a few little holes in the top to let the heat out, the steam. Like so. You can do that with your fork, or you can do it with a skewer, whatever you have to hand to make a few holes in the top. And there we have our calzone, and that's going to go into the oven for 25 minutes.